Hello, my name is Michael Alcott, and today I'm going to be doing the OSCE for placing a halter on a goat. This dog is going to act as our stand-in for today. And so what we're going to do first is approach the animal from either the left side or the front. Then we want to open up our halter and make sure that it is big enough to fit around the animal. We're going to start by placing the top portion over around the ears, and then we'll loop the bottom portion over the nose. We'll then pull up on the ends to snug it, and adjust the nose strap to make sure that it is midway between the nose and the eyes on the animal. And when we do this, we want to make sure that the rope is coming up and tightening under the chin and not around the top of the animal's head. And this way we can be on the left side of the animal to lead them.